Hey guys, what's up? My name is Ben, and today we are playing a game called Stories Untold. It's a game that I saw on Steam, and it looked really interesting, so we're gonna play it. It's got four different stories. As you can see, four stories, one nightmare. Should be pretty interesting. We're gonna start with the house abandoned, because all of the other ones are locked, so yeah. Don't really know what this is about, so we'll see. You pull up to the driveway of the family holiday home and park the car. It's dark, but it's as idyllic as you remember from all that time ago. You remember being told to look in the glove box before going in. It's good to be back. Okay. Look. Glove box is closed, but appears to be unlocked. Open. Leave car. The house is grand, sat perfectly amongst the trees. In front of you is the front door, and the yard stretches around the side of the house. Go to door. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Door? Sorry, I don't understand. Okay. Walk to door. Move. What am I supposed to do here? Why don't you tell me? Look door. Go door. How am I supposed to go to the door? I don't understand. Okay. Go, move, walk. Move. Spacious yard extends around the back of the house, a great place to relax in long summers. Okay. Walk. I don't understand what your predilection with not letting me move is, but if you would stop it, I would greatly understand. Leave. What's the opposite of leave? I can't think of the word. Hold on. Okay, Google. What is the opposite of leave?
Antonyms for leave: arrive, stay, stay with.
Don't think that's what I want. Probably not arrive or. No. Right. Call somebody. Can I phone a friend? Hello, phone a friend. It's 2205. What is that? 10:05. Oh. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get what I'm supposed to be doing. I need to go to the house. Use key. Okay. I guess I was already at the door. Into the house, to the hallway. It's dark and you can't see anything. You feel a light switch next to the door, however. Use switch. Click and nothing. There is no power. The note should say how to restore it. Read note. Leave house. Read note. Hi son, you can hope you enjoy your break. You'll need to get fire up. You'll need to fire up the generator around back to get power and lights on. Also, I found something in the attic for you. It's in your room. Enjoy. Enter. Okay. So go to yard. Walk around to the yard. The yard has been well maintained. You spend a lot of time here with your family on holiday trips. Good memories. Go to backyard. No. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Go to backyard. Let's see, look, yard. Here we go. Go to generator. Standing next to the turn, let's see, do use generator. Switch the generator on and it whirs to life. The house is still dark. Okay, I probably need to flip the switch on again. Let's see. No, because he just said I need to fire up the generator. So the generator is on. Okay. Go door. No. Go to front door. There you go. There we go. Awesome. The hallway is now brightly lit. There is access to the kitchen and living room here, as well as a set of stairs going up. Can we lock the door? No, we can't lock the door. Okay. What about use key? Okay, never mind then. Okay. I'm gonna read the note again. In your room. Okay. Okay. Go upstairs to the landing. Stairwell landing. There's a bathroom, two bedrooms, yours and your sister's pictures on the wall, and images of happy times. Go to bedroom. My room. Your room? Oh, go to my room. There we go. Okay, open box. Wait, what? Hold on. Wait. So wait, this is a Futuro. You can see, look, right here. Futuro 128K. So, I am actually this person. Okay, hold on. Use computer. Okay, play game. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. You should not be on right now. Get out. Oh. Okay, can we get out? Hello. Hello. Can we get out, please? Uh-oh. Okay. Open glove box. Okay. Leave car. You force. Oh, okay. Great. All right. Read note. Oh. Okay. What? Stop. What? Hold on. Okay. Go upstairs. Okay. Turn off alarm. Consider the worst. Okay, okay. Go to sisters. Okay. Okay.
Go down the stairs.
Okay, so nothing in the living room for that code. Maybe the alarm clock is the 4-digit code? 9999? I can try that, but I'm gonna check the, whatever the other one is. Okay, the living room. I think it was the kitchen. Okay, well that's the code. Alright. Alright. Two, 1986. I can't get in there, not yet. Okay. Alright, well let's leave kitchen. 1986. Here we go. Well, what happened to those pictures? Hold up, look at this. I don't know if you guys can... Okay, I think you can see me moving my mouse around. These pictures over here. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. I don't know what kind of craziness that was, but I like it. I don't even know.
Shut up!
Burn it!
Shut up!
Yo, what's up? I just got this nice